Here's another secret selling tip. People don't plan to fail, but they do fail to plan. Selling professionals anticipate objections. For example, what might customers say early on? What features are they likely to object to as you get deeper into discussion? How much will price be an issue? Ask yourself, how will you handle all of these situations?